like other games, boys, because there aren't too many teams getting an opportunity to play in a grand final. It's a privilege to play in a grand final. And grand finals are reserved for the two best teams in the competition. The two best teams, of which you are the best. You finish undefeated. The reason you finish undefeated is because from day one, you wanted to win. Two, you listened, you learnt. And the skills you learnt, you adopted on the field. You took onto the field and used. It's a wonderful thing. That ball to us today is what? You tell me?
Gold.
It is gold. If it's on the ground, it's out. You're on it.
Hey, Jay.
Come on, challenge!
Get him, Charlie!
There's a moment when it dawns on me, when instinct intervenes, and despite all the distraction, I feel sure of what it means. When the chance lies right in front of me, the hard work all behind, and the reason why I'm standing here is easily defined. Everything that constitutes my most important goal, everything inherent in my heart and in my soul. When I look towards that jersey, when I see its golden thread, when the honour of a great tradition pushes me ahead, I will take my given talents to the contest that I love. I will prize the opportunity and fight to rise above. I will know that special moment with a spirit like no other. I will walk the path of Wallabies together with my brothers. Now the moment is approaching as this destiny draws near. Every core of my commitment, every hope, and every fear, every vein within my body, every passion that I've bled, it all flows in the fibre of its sacred golden thread. I'm prepared to go the distance. I'm a keeper of the flame. When I wear this suit of armour, they will know my family's name. This is everything I dreamt of. It's a pride that lifts me higher. When we go together with a license to inspire. Deep within, we know it. We can outshine all the others when we take the field as Wallabies and play this game as brothers.
I'd just like to thank all the coaches and staff for providing us with such a great facility and allowing us to have such a fun game of rugby and they really showed us what they've gained throughout the year and we had a really good time.
Well done, Charlie.
So, Isaac Hall. Yeah, yay! Clyde Atkinson. Ryan Conlon. Samuel Barr. Alex Cashin, Patrick Scalaro, Joshua Parker, Charlie Hayes, Toby Hines, Max Williams, Taj Monroe, Max McGee, Matthew McGuinness, Tyler Williamson, Craig Casley, Nick Gilbert, Sam Leonard, Will Battle,
and coaches and managers, if you'd like to come up and get one, please. You can. And coach of the Brothers Flinders team, I want to thank my boys for putting in a fantastic effort today and all season. They're not a big side, but they've got big tickers, so I'm sure they'll take the memory of today into their future rugby. To the Noosa boys, you set a wonderful standard today, and it was a great performance. Your coaches have done a terrific job. I just want to compliment mums and dads, because you've got great young men here. And we play a wonderful game, and it takes you know, it's an intrinsic factor. They get challenged internally, they get out there, they get hurt, they get up, they bounce up, they go again. And I think rugby's a wonderful game. If we can encourage our kids to keep participating in this wonderful game, then rugby on the Sunshine Coast is better for it. So to both teams, the coaches and the mums and dads, good on you. Well done.
Enjoy that. Let's go. Rock and roll.